Hello students, now we are going to learn about the definition of group. Let G be a non-empty subset and star is a binary operation, then G is said to be group if it satisfies the four properties. The first property is closure property, and the second property is associative property, the third property is identity property, and the final property is inverse property.